Thank you for your order. Good morning! Ito na yung aking empanadang ginawa. I-deliver ko na mamaya. Sa Sumba ito eh. Yung mga kasumba ko ang umorder nito. Isang dosena kay Ate Marie, isang dosena kay Ate Nelda, tapos may extra ako ditong half dozen. Sinong makakakuha niyan mamaya? Yan po ang aking small business. Thank you for supporting my small business. Thank you po sa order, sa uulitin po. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hug mo.
Good morning, my son, Timbo. Love you, Timbo. Kamukha kita, Timbo.
On the way, Sumba class. Dala ko yung mga empanada order. See you on Sumba class. I'm at the gym now. Going to get sweat. Gold's gym. My food after Sumba, the leftover from the other day, and this. Ito yung binili ko sa ano, binili ko yan sa Hong Kong, itong carbonara. Kain tayo guys. Happy Wednesday, I'm done Sumba. This is my food after Sumba. Kain tayo.
I'm cold.
Busy na naman today guys because may swimming lesson na naman. Wednesday ngayon, nagsumba. Naggawa ako ng empanada, nagsumba. Tapos ngayon, may swimming lesson. Parang kahapon ganun din. May swimming lesson din. Busy talaga. Busy. Yung umu-order sa akin ng empanadang isa pa, hindi ko pa nagawa. Mag-ano na lang ako ng ibang day para gawin ko yung empanada kasi after ng swimming, ano, may church kami ngayong Wednesday. Mag-attend kami ng pagsamba mamayang Wednesday kasi Thursday bukas meron kaming get together 4th of July dito sa aking mga kapitbahay dito ng mga Pilipina. Ayan, nasa sasakyan na sila kuya at naka-swimsuit na, naka-ready na. Ako na lang hinihintay. Bye guys. We're at the swimming school now. Excited na.
Swimming. Did you lock the car?
Morning.
She's so excited again. That's your brother. Who's your brother? Oh, okay. We're done swimming class for Wednesday. Next week again, huh, Daddy?
Yes, ma'am. Tuesday, Wednesday.
She's doing good. The teacher said she can hold her breath a little bit. Yay, Merlin. Good job. We're going home and then we're going to church tonight. Bye-bye. Wednesday night is 7:07. Wednesday night. After ng swimming class, and then umuwi kami, then nag-shower, nag-ready sa church. We're at church now. We're at church! Happy Wednesday night! Gabi na po dito, 7 ng gabi. Maaraw pa. Masakit pa yung araw. Church kami ngayon kasi bukas Thursday is 4th of July. Invited kami sa aming neighbor for tomorrow, 4th of July.